So let's start with good afternoon, everybody. Welcome you all after your summer holiday. And beta, it's a request. Please till the time I am speaking, please don't interrupt in between, so that everybody is able to hear the voice properly. I hope you all have done the summer vacation work, and you all know me. If someone is new, still I would like to tell my name. My name is Shivani Singh, and I would be teaching you ICT. So let's begin with the student's introduction. Still, Sabya, start with your introduction, beta.
I'm studying St. Francis Valley School. I am in 7th class.
Okay, Srijan, it's your turn, beta. Come with your introduction.
My name is Srijan Singh. I am studying class 7th.
Okay, good. Aman, start with your introduction.
I am Aman Chaudhary. I study in class 7th. My school name is St. Francis Valley School.
Okay, Vedanshi, start with your introduction.
My name is Vedanshi Singh. I study in class 7th. My school name is St. Francis World School.
Okay, Mukul.
Good afternoon, friends. My name is Mukul Pamar. I study in 7th standard. And my school name is St. Francis World School.
Vaibhav.
My name is Vaibhav Anand. I study in class 7th. My school name is St. Francis Valley School.
Very good. So if somebody is left, then we'll go for the introduction later on. First of all, I would like to explain that the points which you have to follow. I think it is clear that you all have to make a notebook of ICT, which should be one side plain and one side ruled.
Good morning, ma'am.
Devansh, good afternoon. And Devansh, till the time I am telling the points, please try to be on mute so that it doesn't disturb anybody. Okay, all of you have done the UT1 work, and I think you all have done summer vacation homework also in your notebook only. Yes, so ma'am. After that, what you have to do, you all have to write term 1 begin. After this, and there is no need to make any new notebook. We'll be working in that old notebook only, and we'll be leaving one page for the syllabus. So now, why it's important for leaving one page for the syllabus? Because in our next class, as soon as the syllabus would be finalized, we all would be writing the syllabus, so that you all should be knowing that how many chapters are coming in your term. And it is already known to you, but still I would like to repeat that your work should be neat and tidy, because your notebook would be SS and your notebook contains 5 marks. You all know that. And class test also would be considered as a part of your notebook only. So it is also very important to give all the tests which I am going to conduct in your class. And you will be sending the images. Whenever I would feel like after the chapter that I want to check your chapter, I'll just ask you to send me the click of your chapter, so that I would be knowing whether you are checking your completing your work or not. Okay. So activity. We would be having 2 activities in one term. Like one, I think somebody has not muted the call, and I am able to hear the voice of the television. Kavya, you have not muted yourself. Just mute yourself as the sound is coming from your side. Okay. So I was talking about activity. Like we used to have practicals earlier. Similarly, we'll be going for that pattern only. But the thing is, you will be asked to do activity in some other way. And that would be having 5 marks. 2 activities means the best would be counted. For example, you have got 4 marks in your one activity and you have got 3 marks in your another activity. So the activity in which you have got the 4 marks will be counted. So it is very important to do all the activities. Okay. And this is the way you all have to start working in your notebook. You have to write term 1 begin. And then you all have to write term 1 syllabus.